Hello, Windows users. Michael with the Windows Club. Windows activation errors. As if there weren't already enough issues to deal with. One of the most common things that users face on this is a post-upgrade, a new Windows 10 PC, or maybe a problem with the Windows activation server. And that's when it fails to validate or recognize the license tied to the digital account. Today we're going to look at this more in depth. Of course, we will link an article in the description that has more information, and do not forget to give this video a thumbs up. Like and subscribe to the Windows Club for more useful how-to Windows 10 videos. You're set to use your device and you get the error message, "We can't activate Windows on this device as we can't connect to your organization's server." Then it prompts you to contact your organization's support person. And this brings up the question about how Windows activations work in some organizations. They are handled through something called KMS licensing, or Key Management Server License. These are the pro and enterprise versions that are installed in hundreds or thousands of business computers around the world. These computers do not receive permanent activation. Instead, they need to stay connected to the organization at least once in a 180-day period, or about 7 months. It kind of keeps employees from using a personal device at work, then having an activated copy for free once they leave. So, how do you find out if your Windows version belongs to you or to your organization? What we're going to have to do first is run an elevated command prompt. Now, once we get into the elevated command prompt, type /dlv and give it a second. Now, what this will tell you is, of course, your activation ID, your application, your installation ID. What you're looking for is the product key. Now, if the product key says GVLK, you have a system that belongs to an organization. If that's happened and you've left the organization, then it's time to buy another copy of Windows. Now, I would suggest you be careful if you do. Buy directly from Microsoft or buy from a reputable dealer, someone you trust. Many times out there, if you try to get a bargain, you'll find that a person is selling you an organization activation key and you'll be back in the same spot in a couple months. Now, for more troubleshooting problems on this, go to the link that we provided. And until next time, this is Michael with the Windows Club.